If you are a digital marketer or blogger, you may find that content writing is one of the most time-consuming activities. The majority of bloggers, including myself, quickly exhaust themselves after writing merely 500 words every day. Thus, by including an AI tool in our writing process, we may make our job easier. Rytr will help you save valuable time and increase your productivity at work. After watching this Rytr review, you'll understand how this AI technology works. Additionally, I will discuss the advantages and disadvantages of Rytr. I will show some sample texts written by Rytr. These examples demonstrate the quality of the content generated by Rytr. Therefore, let us determine whether or not this AI tool is worth paying for. What is Rytr? Rytr is an AI copywriting tool that is used to generate content for social media, emails, blog posts, sales copy, among other things. Developed to enable the creation of extremely interesting, relevant, and high-quality content in a matter of seconds. Additionally, it has pre-built layouts and outlines for your chosen content, and you get to choose from a variety of options to suit your needs. How to start using Rytr? To start using Rytr is very straightforward. Click the link in the description box and you will be taken to the Rytr website. For full transparency, the link is an affiliate link, so I will get a kickback with your purchase at no extra cost to you. This is a way to help and support the channel. Rytr provides a free lifetime plan which you can generate 5,000 characters per month. You can start with this plan to test things out and see if Rytr is the right tool for you. Rytr dashboard and user experience. Once you have signed up with Rytr, the dashboard will look like this, which is very simple to use. And what I appreciate about this is that they use a legitimate file format, which means that if you're an old school computer user, you'll feel quite at home. I can navigate to the home folder, which contains other nested folders. When you initially begin using Rytr, you can choose from any of the available languages. These are the languages now available. And you have the option of selecting a tone. It's fantastic that they have a large selection of tones from which to choose when regulating the output content generated by AI. Rytr's copywriting tools are referred to as use cases, and there are a lot of them. We're talking about blog idea and outline, email, ADA framework, pass framework, Facebook, Google Ads, landing page and website copies, job description, magic command, question and answer, reply to reviews and messages, and so much more. Rytr Demo. Now that we know what Rytr is and its use cases, let us go through some quick demos on different use cases. 1. Blog idea and outline. This use case demonstrates how to effortlessly build an outline, heading, and subheader for your blog article. It is the simplest method for developing an engaging blog, essay, and article themes and structures. Here is a simple example. I will input the primary keyword as investing in real estate. I will leave the number of variants to 1, and the creativity level is optimal. Then I will click the Write For Me button. The outline generated for our example topic is perfect. The tool has generated some headings and subheadings alongside the keywords to use in each section. To write an SEO-friendly long-form content for each of the subheadings, simply select the subheading along with keywords and use the paragraph option from the ribbon. That's it. You now have amazing content on the topic, which is well optimized with relevant keywords to play with. You can continue doing the same with the other subheadings until your blog post is complete. Now let us move on to the second use case. 2. Blog section writing. With this use case, Rytr will produce certain paragraphs based on the title or input text. You simply need to select the language and tone, as well as the section topic and keyword for which you'd like Rytr to generate writing. Here is an example. I will go with real estate crowdfunding as the search topic and crowdfunding as the keyword. I will also leave the number of variants to 1, and the creativity level is optimal. After that, just click the Write For Me button and let the tool do its magic. As you can see, the text generated is very good. you can let the tool write more paragraphs for you by clicking on the Write More button. Overall, Rytr can produce very good content. It's not perfect, but you can edit the content to your liking to make it perfect. 3. Email. This AI writing assistant tool can help you to create catchy emails for marketing, sales, engagements, and more with just one click. Simply enter your key points and click the Write For Me button. For this example, the tool did a good job of introducing the consumer to my business and what he or she will get. 4. Landing page and website copies. This use case demonstrates how to develop creative and interesting copy for various portions of your landing page or website. Let me show you an example of this use case. After selecting your language and tone, you need to input your website name. In my case, I will input Pro SEO Tools. After that, I will input Learn SEO as my about website and Learn the basics of SEO as the features. The content generated is good. Apart from that, you can make as many changes as you wish to make it perfect. I hope you now have a good idea of how to use Rytr and what to expect from it. Rytr Text Editing Features. If you are dissatisfied with the text created by Rytr, you can alter it using Rytr's text editing features. To use the feature, you need to select a minimum of 30 characters to a maximum of 300 characters. Let me explain what each feature does. 1. Expand. This editing function by Rytr is one of my favorites. It enables rapid expansion and lengthening of created content by simply adding a few appropriate words. 2. Shorten. This feature is used to condense and summarize content for improved readability. 3. Append. You can select a specific sentence and have the AI text completer complete subsequent sentences and paragraphs for you. Simply choose the tone and text you wish to modify. 4. Plagiarism. This feature is useful once you finish writing your content to see if it is original. 5. Paragraph. This feature performs a similar function to the expand content feature. It will generate a new paragraph of the selected text or heading. 6. Improve. As the name implies, this feature improves the created text. If you believe that any of the sentences are unreadable or contain grammatical errors, you can utilize the improve content function to correct them. 7. Rephrase. Use this function to transform any content into more interesting and memorable alternatives. Rytr's new features. Now let us look at the freshly new released features of Rytr. 1. Statistics. Rytr has developed a great tool that allows you to track your productivity. You can view the time and money saved statistics. Additionally, it maintains track of the amount of use cases that you used. 2. Teams. To be honest, if you manage a team or an agency, this tool will undoubtedly alleviate some of your headaches. Rytr now enables team members and their billing to be managed from the same account. It will aid in your team's flexibility. Simply click the Create Team button to begin. Enter the name and URL of your company. Once you've created the team, you'll be designated as the administrator, and you'll be able to invite team members via their email addresses. 3. Custom use cases. As I mentioned previously, Rytr offers over 30 use cases. However, if you are dissatisfied with these use cases, you can create your own. To create a custom use case, all you need to fill in some information like context input name, example context input, example output, etc. Then click on the Save button and you are done. 4. Rytr Chrome Extension. Rytr has created an incredible Chrome extension that will save you time and boost your productivity. This extension will come in handy whether working on Gmail, Facebook, or WordPress, among other things. 5. Integrations. You probably know that SEMrush is the number one SEO tool and keyword research tool. Now you can integrate your SEMrush account with Rytr. This integration will enhance the keyword suggestion during writing content. Conclusion. This concludes my Rytr review. This is a tool geared toward the budget-conscious long-form blogger. While the content produced by the tool is good enough, I truly believe that this tool has a future, given the founder's history and the natural style of their UI and UX, as well as the roadmap. Additionally, they are emphasizing the Chrome extension, which very few GPT-3 tools now offer. Thanks for watching.